A survey was given asking whether people watch movies at home from Netflix, Redbox, or a video store. Use the results to determine how many people use Redbox. Let's solve this using a Venn diagram given here. And the information we're given is that 52 use only Netflix, 62 use only Redbox, 24 use only a video store, 16 use only a video store and Redbox, 48 use only Netflix and Redbox, 30 use only a video store and Netflix, 10 use all three, and 25 use none. So let's solve this using a Venn diagram, and notice how we're told that 25 use none. So if these are the sets for Netflix, a video store, and Redbox, these 25 would be in the universal set, but not in one of these subsets here. So we have 25 people in this region here. Let's highlight this so we know we already used this information. Now looking at the Venn diagram, let's work our way from the inside out. Let's focus on this region here. Notice how this is where all three of these sets overlap, and therefore the people in this region would use all three. Notice how we're told 10 use all three, so there would be 10 in this region here. Now let's focus on, let's say, this region here. Notice how this is the overlapping region only with Netflix and a video store. And notice how we're told here 30 use only a video store and Netflix. So there are 30 people in this region. Now let's focus on this region here. This region here represents the number of people that only use Netflix and Redbox. And notice 48 use only Netflix and Redbox. So there'd be 48 here. Now let's focus on this region here, where this region represents the people that only use Redbox and a video store. Notice that 16 use only a video store and Redbox. So there are 16 here. Now let's focus on this region here. This would be the people that only use Redbox. Notice 62 only use Redbox. So there are 62 here. We actually have all the information we need to answer the question. But let's go ahead and complete our Venn diagram. This region here represents the people that only use a video store, which would be 24. And then finally, this region here represents the people that only use Netflix. 52 only use Netflix. Looks like I forgot to highlight the information that 62 only use Redbox, which we used here. But now to answer the question, we want to determine how many people use Redbox. That would be the number of people in this set here. So the total number of people in this set would be 16 plus 62 plus 48 plus 10, which equals 136. And therefore, 136 people use Redbox. I hope you found this helpful.